Good morning, children. Sairam. Today, we are ready with the chapter Ivan's Tries an O Level. So, this is your seventh chapter, Ivan's Tries O Level. Let's see. About author. Norman Colin Dexter, 29 September 1930 to 21st March 2017, was an English crime writer known for his Inspector Morse series of novels, which were written between 1975 and 1999 and were adapted as a TV series. So the story Ivan's Tries an O-Level is about a cunning prisoner Ivan's who makes a plan to escape from the prison on the day of his German language O-Level exam. The jail authorities, on the other hand, are ready to cover up any sort of risk. Will he able to succeed in his escape? So Ivan's was a prisoner who had already attempted to just run from the prison, and this time he was about to give his exam. So somewhere the officers were suspecting that it is all drama and acting what he is doing. He doesn't want to give an exam, just he want to run from there. That's why he is doing such things. But let's see what actually happened and was he able to escape from there or not. Characters: the governor, James Ivan's, Reverend Stuart McClary, Jackson, Stephens, the assistant secretary, the silent prison officer, the German teacher. Now let's see the summary. Ivan's Tries an O-Level summary is going to assist students in understanding this chapter in an easy manner. The story is about Ivan's, who was also called the Break. He got this name because he was quite good at breaking out the prisons. However, as Ivan's was now brought to an Oxford prison, it was difficult to pull off such stunts. Oxford prison had very strict officers and assistants. Thus, this time Ivan's decides to take a long way to escape this prison. In this story, we learn about his attempt to break through using a very clever plan. He even includes his friends and befriends other people on the way to accomplish his mission. Basically, he uses an O-level exam to try and break out, which is why this exam carries importance. Further, we learn about the wit of the criminal and how it helps him escape. The story begins with a criminal named Ivan. Ivan is already famous for breaking out from many prisons. Thus, he is now at Oxford prison. We see that the secretary of the examination board gets a call from HM Prison's governor. He learns that Ivan has begun with night classes in O-level German. Thus, he wishes to get an academic qualification. So, they all make the necessary arrangements for the same. On inquiry, they learn Ivan has no record of violence. Instead, he is rather amusing. Finally, they decide to host the exam in Ivan's room and send for an invigilator from St. Mary Max. The governor is very vigilant throughout as he knows what Ivan is capable of pulling off. Thus, the authorities do their best to help Ivan's excel at the exam. They hire a German tutor for him. He teaches Ivan's for 6 months and Ivan even befriends him during that time. The tutor wishes him luck but feels that he does not stand a chance to clear the exam. However, Ivan's tells him that he may surprise everybody. Thus, the day of the exam arrives and his cell is being inspected now. The officers take away anything that he may use to injure himself. This was the reading. Sorry, that was the summary of the chapter, and now we'll begin with the reading. So children, basically this chapter is about a criminal who many times attempted to just escape from the prison. And this time what happened, he explained to everybody that he is willing to give an exam, and the officers were suspecting that maybe he's saying so because he wanted to escape, because now this time he was in the Oxford prison, and which had a very strict rules and the strict officers too. So maybe this time it is very difficult for Ivan to escape from the prison. That's why he is doing all sort of drama, so that while giving the exam he can, you know, escape from the prison. Maybe he's planning like that. So now the officers were very, very strict, and they wanted to keep everything simple, and they wanted everybody to be extremely alert because they did not want to give any chance to the prisoner so that he can escape from the prison again. So let's see the reading portion. Dramatis personae. The secretary of the examinations board, the governor of HM prison, Oxford, James Evans, a prisoner, Mr. Jackson, a prison officer, Mr. Stephens, a prison officer, the Reverend S. McClary, an invigilator, Mr. Carter, detective superintendent, Mr. Bell, detective chief inspector. All precautions have been taken to see to it that the O-level German examination arranged in the prison for Evans does not provide him with any means of escape. It was in early March when the secretary of the examinations board received the call from Oxford prison. It is a slightly unusual request, Governor, but I don't see why we shouldn't try to help just the one fellow, you say. That's it, chap called Evans. Started night classes in O-level German last September. Says he's dead keen to get some sort of academic qualification. Is he any good? Now the system in India and in foreign countries, I think it is very, very different. There, if the prisoners are willing, I think maybe the things are changing here also, but there it is very common. If somebody wants to study from the prison, somebody wants to have something for them, any sort of thing, I think they can apply for that if they want any kind of qualification. In foreign countries, criminals are not treated as criminals. First, they are treated as human beings, and then they are treated as criminals. So maybe the government is very much aware and very much concerned about the criminals even, and they think that if they are willing to have something, if they are willing to have any kind of qualification related to studies, academic, anything, so their main motive is to provide the criminal with that, and that is why they just work for them. He was the only one in the class, so you can say he's had individual tuition all the time. Really would have cost him a packet if he hadn't been outside. Well, let's give him a chance, shall we? That's jolly kind of you. What exactly the procedure now? Oh, don't worry about that. I'll be sending you all the forms and stuff. What's his name, you say? Evans. James Roderick Evans. It sounded rather grand. Just one thing, Governor, he's not a violent sort of fellow, is he? I don't want to know his criminal record or anything like that, but no, there's no record of violence. Quite a pleasant sort of chap. They tell me, bit of a cad, really. One of the stars at the Christmas concert. Imitations, you know, the sort of thing. Mike Yarwood stuff. No, he's just a congenital kleptomaniac, that's all. Kleptomania is a problem where a person is very much keen to take things, like small things. If you are going to any kind of shop, you just want to have something, you will just take it and keep it with you without informing others. It's a kind of stealing, and this is a habit, and intentionally nobody does that. But if you are a kleptomaniac, you will always go for such things. And if you find anything attractive, anything good, and you want that thing to be with you, you will always steal that. So it's a problem in mind. The governor was tempted to add something else, but he thought better of it. He would look after that particular side of things himself. So this is the chapter. Reading portion we have done. It's very less. You have to go through the complete chapter properly and go through the reading as well. So children, this is it. Ivan tries an O level. You have to go through the chapter properly yourself and just see the important things. If you find any problem, you can ask me for. Before leaving, I just want to give you one question. You have to write the character sketch of James Evans. Everything about him, his likes, his dislikes, the kind of person he is, his problems, his issues, his qualifications, why he wanted to study, what was the purpose of that, everything related to James Evans, I want you to write in the rough notebook. No need to write it in the fair. For fair, I'm giving you question answers always. I think we have done the previous question answers. Everything is finished. And for the new one, I'm going to send you the PDF very soon. But before that, it's very, very important, children. Character sketch of specific people in the specific chapters is very important, and this is one of that. Please do write the character sketch of James Evans. It will be very, very beneficial for you. So this is it for today. Thank you. Sairam.